You've seen our top 16 grace the stage? Okay, nakita po natin at nakalaupang palad niyo po ang ating top 16 dito sa Entablado. Ano po yung pinaka, yung bagay na na-impress kayo sa kanila?
Lahat sila, yun ang parang pinag-uusapan nila yung hirap na pinagdaanan nila and the excitement also sharing after the win. And the inspiration that they want to share also. And of course, every feeling, of course, yung mananalo ka talaga is big. The fact that pinaghirapan nila yung ginawa nila lahat, basic and all. Parang kami, ginagawa namin lahat. Salamat.
Thank you so much. Actually, that's true. What we see is the end product. At maganda yung nakita natin yung journey nila, yung story nila. Thank you so much, Sir Aga. And Arvani, I think you'll have that privilege of asking that fine gentleman beside you.
Yes, Sir Richard, how are you doing tonight?
I'm doing good.
Good to see you here. It's an honor to share the stage with you.
Nice to see you too.
Thank you. So, my question for you is, as someone with your stature, How is your experience so far judging these finalists?
Well, it's difficult to judge these superbonds, considering the amount of time they've given to present their body to work out. You know, me and Aga, we've been trying to work out, but nothing compared to these people.
Oh, really? Yeah. But you're working out, yeah. Looks like it for sure.
Of course. You have to be strong all the time.
Of course, I agree.
Good all the time.
Yes.
Really, honestly, it's difficult because all of them are beautiful, all of them are good, all of them have good, built bodies. And thanks to Century Tuna for giving this opportunity to these people.
It's an incredible opportunity.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for being here and answering that question. All right, I'm going to pass it over to Pia. Hey, girl. So actually, I haven't seen you since last year in Paris, so it has been a while. It's great to see you again, and you look stunning.
See you too, Arvani.
Thank you. So my question for you is, as a Century Tuna endorser, what unique qualities or values do you believe that the Superbods 2024 Grand Winner should have?
Well, personally, we all know that they work very hard to be here tonight. It's months of training. Even though they've been competing for 3 months already, I can imagine that they have been preparing even way before that. And as somebody who has an off-season and on-season too, I know it's really hard to get into shape. It's commitment. It's waking up every day and telling yourself, I'm going to do it, even though you don't feel like it. Because the reality is they don't wake up feeling like fighters every day, but they fight that feeling and they show up. What I'm looking for though is somebody with relatability and somebody with a really good story, because nakuha na nila yung magandang physique, but it's convincing people to also be their best selves. So, someone who's relatable, someone who has a nice comeback story, yung magkoconnect sa mga tao. And so then, they can also get into their own fitness journey and be their best you ever.
I would agree with that. Thank you. Consistency, authenticity is in a great story. That's key. Thank you for that.
Actually, maganda nga yun. May K na silang lahat. May katawan na. Ang inarap natin ang kwento. Another K. Okay, at katangian, which everyone on the stage has, okay? Especially this queen I'm about to interview. And yes, I'm afraid. Okay, we got Miss Marian Rivera right here. Everyone keeps on smiling whenever you ask questions, especially to our superbots, but after that round, may nakita na ba kayo na nag-stand out, na grand winner?
Actually, kanina pa lang, sabi nga namin ni Kuya Aga, kung pwede lang manalo silang lahat kasi alam namin kung paano nila pinaghirapan ito, kung paano yung kwento nila nang bibigay inspirasyon sa mga tao. So, ang hirap pumili kung pwede lang lahat sila. Pero meron talagang nag-stand out.
Meron. Oh, at malalaman po natin yan in just a bit. Okay, I think everyone's so excited to know who the grand winner is, yes?
okay, your performance was spectacular.
Thank you so much. Thank you. You look amazing, by the way.
Thank you. You as well. So, I have to know, how long did it take to perform? To prepare for the performance?
Actually, I started preparing for that prod, I think, last week. But then G-Force, headed by Ritz, he was preparing for it, I think, for like a month. And then they were very patient, so I'd like to thank Teacher Jersel and G-Force for being so supportive. And of course, the preparation for the body, it took months of preparation. Ever since I did the TVC, I continued working out with my trainer, which is Mauro Lumba. I think he is here. He is the Super Bowl 2014 winner. Oh. He's been very patient as well, so shout out to my trainer.
Oh, there he is.
Time to eat, papi. So yeah, marami. So FG4s for the dance, and then Mauro to prepare my body, and also, you know, lots of activities maybe.
And also your diet. Every single day, essentially, too.
Exactly. Healthy diet, balanced, healthy and balanced diet, of course, with the help of Century Tuna. And yeah, after this event, you know, I know what to eat now. Everything is ready and I'll just reward myself after this.
We all know the preparations. We've been talking about it backstage. Now, Kat, you are gracing the finals tonight stage. In your own opinion, how can someone be their best you ever versions of themselves?
I think to become the best version of ourselves, it comes with growth. And ang galing because the campaign for Century Tuna, it's just so empowering to be part of a movement like this. And for me, as long as you have awareness and you have the willingness to grow every day, I think that itself, it's ano na, parang being the best version of yourself. And for me, I believe in the 1% habit. I don't know if you're familiar with
what
the
1%. What is the 1% habit?
Like every day, you try to be a 1% better.
I heard it on podcast, actually.
From a common habit. So, yeah, just keep that in mind every day that you can't do anything overnight. So, 1% progress, little wins, little progress, and you give yourself a few months and maybe a few years or maybe a year, and then you'll see a huge difference. But so you have to keep in mind that it won't happen overnight. Just baby steps.
I think it's being patient and persistent and not giving up, right?
Yep.
Oh, I love it. We got queens right here on the stage. Well, Kat, is it safe to say that we're looking at the best version of yourself right now?
You know, to be honest, I think I'm a work in progress. Not yet. But I try to be better every day, but I just turned 28 and I feel like ang dami pang mangyayari and I'm just open to change and transformation now. So I think I have the best family with me, which is Century Tuna, to support me as I become the best version of myself. So thank you to my Century Tuna family.
Great answer.
You know, I actually love that because when we're comfortable, sometimes we become complacent. So you just always want to grow, and I can see that, and I think everybody else can see that as well.
Thank you. I try.
Yes. Now, I think you got another question, Arvin.
I do have one more question because you spoke about the campaign and I heard it has been a dream of yours.
Yes.
To do the campaign. So how does it feel for that dream to really come true?
Like, I said this from the event a few months ago. It has always been a dream of mine to be a Century Tuna ambassador. And now that I'm part of the Super Bowl, my 2024 started with doing the campaign with them, and it was so special. And then now we're here in the finals. It took months and months of preparation. And all I can say is that I'm very, very grateful. And I also want to congratulate all the participants. They've been working so hard. Some of them, alam ko na nakausap ko, but they've been preparing for months, some of them for years, just for tonight. And lahat sila, winners. You can see their dedication and they inspire me as well. So congratulations to all our contestants. You all look beautiful and sexy tonight. And yeah, I'm just happy to be part of this movement.
Well, you've been inspiring everyone, including our Super Buds backstage, including us right now on this stage. Do you have any message to all of our contestants, to our Super Buds, and of course, to all of your fans globally?
Okay, first, I think I want to give my message muna to the contestants. Wow, what a journey. I saw all their activities online. Lahat ng ginagawa nila, of course, headed by our bosses from Century Tuna. And hindi biro yung pinagdaanan nila. So I want to personally thank them for their dedication. And this is it. Tonight is the night. This is their night. And dito lang ako to support them. I want to congratulate all of them. Win or lose, I think lahat tayo uwi dito with a learning and newfound friendships, of course, new memories, and maybe a better version of ourselves. So thank you for allowing me to witness your journey. And ngayon pa lang, congratulations na. I'm excited to see kung sino magiging next superbot. But before this day ends, thank you also for coming, again for welcoming me to the family. Thank you to our hosts, our judge. And yeah, congratulations and good luck, everyone.
A very good message from our very good girl. Thank you so much. Once again, putting hands together for Miss Catherine Bernardo. Okay, Kat will be staying here.